6 steps on how to have a productive day. 1. It is a good rule of thumb to wake up about the same time each day. The time may vary respectively for individuals. Some persons are early risers while others wake up later in the morning. You should get up at a time that allows you to accomplish your objective for the day. 2. Be charged for the day. Take the earliest moments of the day to nourish your mind. You can do so by reading and listening motivational content. Prosperity begins in the mind, so it must be fed to maximize its potential. 3. Tackle the most challenging things in the first part of the day. Use the leading part of the day to work on the most important things. Approaching tasks in an organized way will help you get the most out of your day. 4. Do everything that can be done each day. Don't put off what can be accomplished on a particular day. Exploit each day. Your intention should be to feel a sense of achievement at the end of the day. 5. Take breaks. Give your body some time to rest. Include short breaks throughout the day. This is particularly recommended for entrepreneurs. Taking breathers throughout the day gives the body time to recuperate. 6. Reward yourself for what you have achieved for the day. You could indulge yourself in your favorite delight, go out, or engage in something that you feel would be rewarding. You have done all that you could have done for the day. It should be celebrated.